is out of here. Right to the sidewalk, and Logan Jarvis needs just one pitch in the bottom of the first.
Logan Jarvis, an RBI double. His tags from third, comes home, slides in safe.
Line drive to shallow right. They're loaded up with nobody out. Down four in the bottom of ninth. This game is tied thanks to a three RBI double. Kokomo scores five in the bottom of the ninth, and they walk off Kalamazoo with an 11-10 final.